everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. We've got two running backs who are hoping for plenty of running lanes on that field today. It's the Raiders going up against the Jets. Now let's go to Tim Nance and Bill Sims for this Week 8 matchup.
Jets, Raiders, coming up here on EA Sports. Oakland, California, the site for today's game.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Bill Sims. And, Phil, it's an absolutely gorgeous day here for football. And how will that factor into this game?
It's always a factor, Jim, when you have good weather. Now you can call anything you want and not worry about the elements disturbing your game plan. It's a complicated game. There's no doubt about it. But it's less complicated when you have good weather.
The Raiders are back deep waiting for the kick. Bryant's got the football on the tee, and we are ready to get this thing started. You go to that locker room, and you know you played well enough to win, but you come up short. That's got to be hard.
You are right, Jim. It is so emotionally draining to lose a close game because what do? You go in the locker room and you go, what play could I change in myself that would have made a difference in today's game? That is tough to take.
Phil Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.